I was sent images of the fish that were dying in the Hartbeespoort Dam, and I could not help but wonder why this was happening. According to my source, this is happening because of the hyacinth plant that is using up most of the oxygen in the water, and this causes the fish to die. The hyacinth plant has been a problem in the Hartbeespoort Dam for years. Currently, it looks like it's covering about 70% of the surface of the dam. Solving the problem seems to be a massive challenge. What do you think is the cause of the fish dying, and what do you recommend they should do? Drop your thoughts in the comments below.